Alright, what's up guys, Hanjaro here. We're going to be playing some Pyke and Swain in the bot lane. Current matchup is going to be Trundle Ezreal. We've got Winter on support here. They've got SCRUBNOOB in the jungle. We've got Challenger Zed. I don't know who this is. I don't know, we'll see. I think this matchup, we're pretty strong, but we got to be able to disengage Trundle. Trundle, if he gets onto Swain early on. Swain's kind of squishy pre-level 6. He doesn't do a whole lot there, so we gotta try to peel really well for that. They're level 2. Their level 2 is pretty strong. Ours, I would say, is decent. I think both lanes have kill potential, honestly. There's no resolve here. They've got no defenses in their runes. So this match shouldn't be too bad. If they get ganks, we can be in a lot of trouble. Trundle Pillar really, really screws Swain for trying to run away. And basically, what, it's just gonna leave him stuck in range for Rengar to jump from bushes? Let's try to avoid that. Man, I think Talia is gonna get destroyed in the jungle. Talia into Rengar seems real bad. They do main it though, so maybe they'll be okay at the matchup. I think a lot of that's gonna come down to trying to, predict the Rengar jump and knock him away from you. No, call it the scripts that are out there nowadays do all kinds of things. So I showed a video on stream the other day of what it can do, and basically it can dodge all skill shots for you. It can, if you're playing like Ezreal, it will last hit minions for you with Q. You can turn it on to automatically cast Q whenever an enemy is in range. The same thing, like they do the same thing on Jinx. So if somebody walks out from behind a minion, it will instantly zap. Or if you walk out from Fog of War, it will instantly zap again. Another thing it does is if you stand in place to cast a skill shot, if you lock yourself in place, like you prep a Thresh Hook, you throw a Thresh Hook, she'll throw her Chompers directly on you in that cast while dodging your ability. So not only does it dodge your ability, but it locks you down in place at the same time. And it's just, it's really, really stupid. But there's some people that do use it. Yeah, it is most definitely an autocast feature, but it is something you can turn on or off. You have the options to use it or not. It's fully, everything on it is fully toggleable. You can choose what you want to run while you're using it. Perfect. That doesn't go a lot better than that. Man, he needs help pushing this out. Rip. Woo! pillar almost screwed me. I'm here. Okay. And we get double longsword and refillable here. One for one's not bad. Yeah, he doesn't have a wave to hide behind. That's Ezreal's optimal fighting grounds when there's no minions near. Honestly, he should just recall. Yeah, Ring is alive, and he's probably six at this point. He's right. Damn, dude. Only got one TP. Damn, dude. I did not think he'd be able to finish me off, but that's okay. We got a kill on Zed. Unlucky.
Your brother
Man, we really need our top laner to win. Here's Todd. Damn. Decent. All right, that's okay. Clear these pinks while I can. This game's gonna be really difficult to win with Fiora being fed. We got the prediction hook there, and that just screwed him. It's 12 minutes. We'll try to get some plates here if we can. We know Rengar's top, so we're not really worried about that. So just needed to get that. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the SR, man. I'm guessing he clicked his minimap because he wanted to ult to the right, but he accidentally clicked over here. What do I think about Trundle support? I think it's troll. Definitely troll. I don't know why you did that. Probably, I mean, it's Winter. Winter's a challenger support player. He doesn't play against Pyke very often. T- So I'm just gonna assume he doesn't play against it often and made a mistake. But they got super greedy there. Okay. Eek. That's real bad. You can always keep double pinks, especially versus things like Rengar. You gotta know where he's coming from. And they are setting something up bot lane. Turret's gone. Yeah, they're going. So I wasn't using my R there to, shit, Fiora got my 500 gold shut down. She got 800 gold from me. I was just trying to save the Swain. Swain was ulting. If I could have prolonged his ulti, which I did, I saved him. Ooh. But no damage Orianna with only armor items. Okay, let's get our cannon. Yeah, for that. Wow. Yikes. Yeah, we've got the dragon play. That's not very nice.
What's worth more? Allow your flesh hurt.
What makes me happy is support. Honestly, just controlling the game. Vision control is a giant mind game. Giant mind game. And I like playing it better than the enemy team every game. Well, that's gone. Check up here. Rip. Shut down. Damn, man. We're losing so hard on the split right here. Sick. Her being dead for this dragon is huge for us. Like, this dragon is win con. Infernal is so good. Sick, dude. Yes! Alright, we got the dragon, we got the kills! We might even get Baron off this. That was game-winning right there. Crap. Okay. Okay, that works out. Dude, that pillar's slow. Okay, dead man's. Get the dead man's. Oh, I can't. I forgot I only had one piece. I only had one piece. Thought I could afford it there. RIP. If I had the Kindle gem in this gold, then I only needed 1,300 for the combine, but nope.
Dragon Sharp's got teeth this size. Has destroyed a turret.
Okay. Trying to get the pink out to know where Rengar's coming from, and we found Rengar looking for him. Perfect. Just good. Okay, GG's, guys. We got him. We got him. Do you know that Steric's gauge is Aatrox's right arm?
What?
Alright, guys. So if you're gonna like, follow, and share the stream, please. Just click that little bell in chat there. You were good to go. Like, simple thumbs up for the stream to you guys helps out tremendously, and thank you if you do. Alright, let's do it again!